companion drew in the dank, cold air of the tomb, it seemed to strengthen him. I stood in the doorway between light and dark. What was left of my sanity implored me not to enter. But that voice was just a whisper now. As we worked our way down, deeper and deeper into the crypt, I began to see a change in my companion. He seemed to be gaining strength. I could hardly see in the gloom, but my companion seemed to know the way. We came at last to a great hall. Companion hadn't been gaining strength. He had been losing what was left of his humanity. He moved with demonic speed, and then you appeared.
The beast contained herein shall not be set free, not even by you. Imagine what you've set in motion this day. Go to the Temple of Light in the eastern city of Karas. There you will find the gate to hell opened before you. You must find the courage to step through that gate, Maras. Take the stone you hold to the Hellforge, where it will be destroyed. Now run. Take the stone and run!
I ran.